Okay, we're gonna do a play with a two-handed sword. You start with a high guard, and then you actually go to fretting his head. You bring it down, try to get his shield to go up. When you go up, you draw it short, take a side step, and throw it into the stomach. That's it. Don't remember to forget the side step.